I don't know where you are struggling to travel to. I don't know where they say you cannot reach. But I see them saying, so are you aware? Are you aware? Who am I talking, hearing me here? So, Mephibosheth, the Bible said, he did not only just come to Jerusalem. He came to Jerusalem. Look at it there. To do what? For he did eat only one day.
Il n'a pas mangé un jour.
Only one day.
Un jour.
Only one day.
Un jour.
For he did eat.
Il l'a fait.
Continually.
Continuellement.
At where?
Où?
The same place that they said nobody of that kind should come. At the king's table. And look at the last sentence. Why did they repeat that sentence? And was laid. Not even in one side. On both feet. This man is laid. And there is a law that said nobody of such should come to Jerusalem. But we are seeing this man eating with the king. I have a word for somebody. After tonight, the last place your enemy saw you, that is where they will see you. The next thing they will see you, they will see you at the top. They will see you above. I thought I'm preaching to somebody. The last place of shame and disgrace, where they have concluded on you and said, look at where he is. Look at how life has turned to him. After tonight, only they will say, so she has finally have a child. So she has finally got married. So, he's not traveling everywhere. So, he has built the house and parked into. Who am I preaching? Hearing me? You can't be hearing me and be sitting like that. After today, I see you eating with the king. I see you eating with the dark king. I see you at the top. Child of God, I pray for you. It is never late. God has a reason to bring the latest for you. I pray for this person. Who has been laid? Who they have left in Lodipa? If you talk of Lodipa, you talk of the most interior place in Delta State. The place where road no water can reach. That was where this man went to hide. But when the time for remembrance came, the man in the Lodipa, his friends have concluded he will never have married. He will never have children. But the same friends came back to say, so, Mephi, now you be this, Fifi, now you debut this house, Fifi, you are not living in government house, you are not living in Asorok, Fifi, are you not in the White House? Those who look down on you, if your amen can be the loudest, they will still start looking unto you. Those who look at your condition to conclude on you, they will come back to compliment you, they will come back to congratulate you.
Amen.
If you're that person, jump up and say, receive it.
Cousin Like Gospel Assembly, aka Free Indeed, 14 Peter Doro Street, opposite Prominent Camp, Igbogidi, Oworu, Kwari, Peace Corps, 080-5955-2001. And keep watching Free Indeed TV on any free-to-air decoder.